Nakarating na tayo ng maaga dito sa Central Station, Brisbane City. Ikaw lang ang late. Paano tayo? Paano kami? Paano late ka? Ang aga kong umalis, ang aga kong gumising 4 a.m. para makaabot dun sa... Kasi may hahanapin pa kaming hotel, dun kami magluluto ngayon. First time namin siguro, orientation pa lang to. Kasi nag-aaral tayo ng culinary dito sa Australia. Itong journey ng medyo malayo ang bahay sa city. Halos ang biyahe ay 2 hours. Yung isa kong kasama dito, 9 hours yung biyahe sa train. Galing siyang Rockhampton going to Brisbane City. Pero tayo nga 2 hours sa Sunshine Coast. Napakagandang lugar na yun. Parang Boracay yung Sunshine Coast. So pag summer, dayuhin talaga. Magluluto tayo mamaya. Papatikman natin yung mga Australian kung ano masasabi.
Take a left on Adelaide Street. Then in 200 meters, take a right on Creek Street.
Gagawin natin. At then, tapos, tuloy-tuloy pa rin yung pagtulong natin. Parang naliligaw kami ngayon lang. Pagtulong natin sa ating mga kababayan, mas marami tayo matutulungan.
In 200 meters, take a right on Creek Street.
Tama. Makakapagpadala tayo. Going to hotel na para magluto. Start na ng culinary practical lesson doon or lecture or demo. Basta may papakita ko lahat sa inyo kung ano yung mga lulutuin. And kung papayagan tayo ni chef, yung chef doon, gagawa tayo ng Filipino dish to try, para matry nila kung ano yung magiging reaction ng mga Australian or ano yung mga classmate namin. May classmate kami nga eh. Brazilian. Sa iba-ibang. Mayroong Vietnamese. So, patryin natin. So, ano yun? Multicultural. Pakita ko muna sa yung mga pinupuntahan namin. Yan. Bus station na ulit. Likot-ikot lang tayo dito sa city. Ay, ang hirap. Nandito na kami sa hotel. Naligaw kami parang 30 minutes we are there in ano yung, upper garden. What's that station? Grabe, ang layo ng pinapuntahan namin. Pero at least nandito na kami sa Hotel Diana Hotel. So, nasaan sila? Where are they? Let's go!
You have to change first.
Huh? Oh, there you go. We're starting now, kami late. So we have to change our... Oh! Where we can change? Saan tayo magpapalit? It's okay, I will just talk to chef na naligaw kami. Like, malayo. So yan yung mga classmate namin, nagluluto-lutuan na dun sa loob. So, papalit muna tayo. Papakita natin yung mga luto nila kung pwede tayo mag-video. Alright. Yan, napagalitan kami yan ni chef yun. Kaya si chef, napagalitan kami, late kami. Kamang ko ba't hindi niya naiintindihan na first day naman to? Pero sorry po. Ano kasi, gutom na kami, tapos naligaw kami, napunta kami sa bundok.
Yeah.
Eh, parang hindi pa siya considerate no first day of ano naman ngayon, paso.
Pigilan mo.
Oh, nagagalit na itong kasama kong nalate din. Eh, pwede na itong ihaluan naman yung ano. Lagyan na natin yung maling coconut. Yan, nag-ano kami. Yan yung gagawin namin. Ito, cookies.
One
and a half.
Where's the half cup?
That one.
Alright, how are we going, guys? We need to...
Oh, good chef.
The chef.
Yeah.
Thank you, chef.
One and one half and 20 ml milk.
Alright. Okay, ginagawa namin. Ito yung milk. Ito yung milk. Eh. So, mamaya na ulit, guys. Magalit yata si chef.
20 ml.
Ah.
Yeah, and then we're gonna get some milk in here.
Yeah.
Tapos...
Nagulugin mo lang. Viewers ko yung Pilipino.
Tapos, 20... Ano po? The freezing part. 20 grams.
Ang pinagmura po.
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
Yan, yeah, yung flour. Mamaya, upatayin ko mo. Baka magalit na si shit. Mamaya tingnan niyo yung outcome niyan. Cookies yung ginagawa namin tapos meron kami yung gagawin din calamari mamaya. Ito. Ito yung mga gagawin niyo. Yeah, we're doing a calamari. Slow cooking.
One of you wants to shallow fry, one of you does deep fry. Yeah,
calamari yung gagawin natin. Yeah, tapos mag-fish dip tayo at ito may chips. Fresh. Ang daming Pilipino dito. Oh, bati ka sir. Baka manood sa... Saan lugar ka sa atin?
Cebu.
Ah, Cebu. Saan? Mandawi, Lapu-Lapu?
Cebu City.
Ah, Cebu City. Okay. Taga Cebu City sir. Ang pangalan niyo sir?
Emerson.
Ayan, classmate ko siya dito. Ah, hindi. Nauna pala sila. Kami ay mga late. Pagalitan kami ni chef na yun. Yan. Si chef ang kapartner ko, Panis. Partner ko lang yung chef dito. Yan yung mga classmate namin dito. Sila. Ito yung kay chef. Chef, can I have some photo? Alright. This is calamari, fish chips, and... Yeah. Ayan, tapos na siya. Ang akin masusunog na. Patay, sunog nga. Buti na lang slow cooking. Hindi pala. Chill lang. Ay, ayos. Nice. Ito pala, sorry hindi nyo nakikita. Yeah. See you guys, mamaya didesignan ko yung sa akin. Yo guys, ito na yung nagawa natin calamares. Ayan, may mga hikaw pa, pwede dito may hikaw. Ayan o, calamares, fish and chips. Yung chips hindi ko tinodo kasi ayoko ng mga tostado. Yes. Alright, alis na. Ito, ito yung nagawa natin. Pinapalayas sa kamay ni chef. Let's go. Linisan ko muna ito. Ang dami pang linilinisan. Patay! I'm vlogging all of my to, you know, to no, save memories.
See Emporium Hotel over there?
Yeah.
See at the top floor of Emporium?
Ah! There's a bar there's or? A,
yeah, on the right-hand side as you're looking there, there's a terrace bar. It's 21 floor. I mean, Brisbane's pretty night at the waterfront in South Bank, but you go back there a couple of streets up and 21 floors up, the view is just spectacular. Oh, wow. So you should do that.
In the spectrum.
And they make amazing cocktails. The owners of the hotel are a couple and they're both architects.
Oh,
and
wow. So that's
their passion, hotel. And they've won lots of awards for it. But the view is amazing.
Amazing. Oh, para tayong nasa expressway. It's like an expressway in the Philippines.
Yeah.
He began Uber here in this Brisbane city. Dito na kami. And we met...
What Russell.
Name? Oh yeah, Russell. Hey, Russell. So we met Russell. He's been in Thailand, Netherlands. From Germany. New Zealand, yeah, Germany, and that's in US, like Mexico and US,
yeah.
United States.
When I was a child, but I
remember that. Yeah.
That was a long time ago. This is not where you stop.
Yeah.
And here's me going, the Queen Street Mall. Right.
Yeah, I think.
It's right there.
Yeah.
So,
Yeah. I think.
I'm going to get you right onto the mall, literally.